This is Tara from Cheyenne Top. We are one of the Stellite alloy leading manufacturers in China. Today, I will take brief introduction of Stellite tip bandsaw blade in woodworking and how we make it. So now, this video will take you on a step-by-step journey through the complex production. Firstly, we use a punching machine to process the raw material according to the customer's requirements. This ensures the proper tooth shape, making it ready for subsequent tooth welding. We purchase a new water jet equipment. The advantage of water jet tooth parting is it leaves no oxidation layer, no cracks, and no melt layer. After teeth punching, you measure and chop the saw blades to the finished size. We always leave an extra 20 to 30 mm for the welding. We need to trim the end of the saw blade to be ready, and then put into the two electrode dryer plates of the machine for better welding. Now adjust the shoulder contact weight to suitable weight, and then put it in place and press it tightly. Then set it to the annealing temperature suitable for steel strip. Just waiting for annealing to complete is okay. To achieve the same quality as the original saw blade, the weld seam needs to be ground, leveled, and straightened before the teeth welding. Now is the most important step. We use resistance welding technology to weld the stellite saw tip to the bandsaw blade. This method has the advantage of being firm and less likely to lose teeth. Then is grinding. We grind the front. Back. Side of each tooth to get them sharp with almost no burn. Next, we use a roller press to evenly distribute the stress in the steel band. It helps the bandsaw blade get a nice curve and fit the equipment better. Well, the next step is mark our products. Before shipping, we make careful packaging so that the goods can arrive safely in the hands of every customer. This is how we make our Stellite bandsaw blades at Cheyenne Top. Our Stellite woodworking bandsaw blades not only last longer, but are also great for frozen wood, soft wood, hard wood, and even wood with corrosive substances. Keen to know more, contact us.